Spring sport. I wonder the exact same thing. The background, the front page.
Third baseman number 35, Art Baeza Jr.
Shortstop number 8, Kelly Fair.
Yeah, defense was. That's one thing I know. You know, other than the front line was sound. It wasn't like the same line in defense.
Okay.
Hey, what happened to that, who's that linebacker?
Yeah,
I thought it was impressive. I thought he was pretty good. Yeah. See, playing you guys year after year, we finally realized we had to start good speed, good speed. Yeah, we finally got that. Tell you what, we didn't get a chance to win the game this year, I think. Because we really didn't lose a whole lot.
The score remains 5-2 after 6.5 innings of play. That means it's 7th inning stretch time.
Unless some team has a 10-run lead after 5. Well, hell, at that point, it's no fun. So they don't need NCAA. If you play an NCAA league, you
can do that.
I thought he was going to do a Bill Buckner, but he didn't.
See, yeah, I agree. I don't think he's Viking. I grew up with Viking.
Third baseman number 3, Brett Steele.
Alright.
What is that?
How's Miami going to be done?
I want to know the name of this song because I want it for whenever our coach goes out to the mound or something.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, and I'm going to find it too. Somebody told me it's called Peter Gunn, but that's not it. I heard Peter Gunn. That's not it.
Bum 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 You didn't think you're cool. You didn't think you're wanting to be a very good passer.
Is that his greatest hits or what? Can I see that CD somewhere?
You know, he kind of gets around. He killed his head.
Yeah, he did. He did. He was
looking at it. I need this CD right here. You don't start drinking.
I'm so excited.
Not too bad. Need an update? We're in the bottom of the seventh inning, and Lewis Park State leads Birmingham-Southern 5-2.
Shortstop number 21, Hayes Evans.
All right. Yeah. Okay. If I, I'll try to find back.
Win that game, right?
Has a guy named Robin.
6-3.
Jay Robin from Bellevue.
Yeah,
another
right.
team.
Exactly. I think the most shocking thing is the way we want boxes so different from the way we are boxing. Maybe that's the reason why, for me, as a long term basket, it was such a satisfying game. It's just like, you know, you beat Miami, and then you lose for all these years. In Miami. See, I think that was the devil's perspective. We have to go down there. Like, we're the number one team in the country. Go down there and play with our home team, with our home side. They need to change that. That bowl correlation doesn't go on. That kept mine in the space. See, it's just like a disadvantage.
I'm Golden Pond.
There's someone at the door. It's me, old boo.
Superman 3, sir. Superman 2, what the hell is it about that life? The greatest story ever told? I never saw that. What is that? Go, go, go! These guys do this.